Yes, but I don't think life experience is going to help me with these.
Wow! It's like they're on fire!
It was an engineering test bed to test out the reliability of a memory invention.
This is the new MacBook Air.